Hi everybody, my name is Mariah Evans and UNCUT posted my story last week. Ever since they posted my story, I've had an overwhelming amount of love and support from so many people. So first off, I want to thank you if you reached out to me and even read my piece. I really appreciate you because just bringing awareness and telling my truth was really important to me. I've also had a lot of people who have connected with me, have had similar experiences that I did, and it made them feel better that they weren't alone in what they went through and their experience. So if you've gone through a similar experience or have felt any connection between my piece and your story, please reach out to me or talk to somebody that you feel comfortable with, because you're not alone and you don't need to keep those feelings inside. And it really does help the healing process if you can talk about it and let it out. I've also was invited to High Point University to speak to their volleyball team, which was an amazing experience because I was able to answer questions and just talk to them about what it's like after being a college athlete. So that was amazing. And lastly, I just want to thank UNCUT for being a platform for student athletes to speak and to share their truth without any barriers, and what they're doing is really incredible for student athletes all over the country. So thank you everybody, and make sure you keep following UNCUT for all of their stories.